Welcome back. Let's play some 3-minute games here on Shogi Wars. Exchanging the rook pawn has three advantages. It opens the rook, gives you the pawn in hand, and I forget what the third advantage is, but it's something. Opening the line for the rook is important. Getting the pawn in hand is useful. I forget. Good luck. All right, let's have some fun. I did this prematurely. Yeah, I should bring up the silver for this to actually be effective. Ew. Okay. We'll pretend I didn't blunder this. That everything's fine, that nothing is wrong. Why would something be wrong? This is fine. Okay. Let's use the rook. In this most curious fashion.
Nihun
Okay, that doesn't support the pawn any better. Nice attempt, I suppose. Yeah, this gets messy just a bit. I'm compelled to capture this. No? Captures are optional. This is Shogi. This is not checkers. Still gonna be messy.
2分.
What's going on? This, okay. Now, seriously, what's going on here? The opponent didn't promote their rook. But also, their king is subject to the severe attack. Did I misread this?
1分. Sanju byo.
I think we misread this together. Thanks for the... One down, two to go. Good luck. I probably messed up somewhere.
2分30秒.
So let's just bend over and take it. That sucks. Oh, the third advantage, I think, is that it makes room for other pieces to have exchanged off this pawn that was in front of the rook and ends up somewhere else.
1分30秒.
Thanks for the game. Two down, one to go. Good luck.
2分30秒.
I should have pushed this pawn. The bishop's head is the loose point in this formation. I knew that. On the other hand, my rook was feeling a bit strange where it was located, so... I'll push this. And then hit the bishop. What the heck? That cannot be sound.
2分.
I don't know what to do, though. Defending against bishop drops and time pressure is challenging.
1分.
I missed the fork.
Thirty seconds. 20秒。
Thanks for the game. I'm getting overrun in the final position, but I managed to achieve a slightly dirty flag. I was attempting to play well that game. Finding good moves is challenging for anyone, especially in time pressure. Thanks for watching. Have a good day.